Well, I've got some pretty good inspiration going for the art and design of the party. You've seen the tickets, you've seen the t-shirt design, and I want to show you where the t-shirt design was sort of inspired from. These great little silkscreen, that one there, of a bus with a school bus with a Volkswagen bus on top, and here's Ken Kesey's legendary Further bus. That one was made by Marty, that one up there was made by my mom, and silkscreen. So I wanted to kind of take something that takes their idea, because I love the idea of getting on the bus, you know, from my days of chugling around the country in a Volkswagen bus, reading Jack Kerouac, going on Grateful Dead tour. That inspires all everything that I do and all the arts and crafts that I make all kind of come from that feeling of rolling down a bus and rolling down a mysterious highway or a mysterious set of tracks with my Tracks on Tracks montage in process here. So, you know, I always have too many projects in progress, but hopefully enough of them will get done before the party. We've also taken the time, I'm going to just turn on a light here in the hallway, to do a little revamp of some more rock and roll art here in the hallway. Let's see what we can see. So for me, these are pretty important because these were all bands I've been able, and events I've been able to help out in the course of my professional life. So there's an old rock fest sponsored by Zonka in Olympia, Washington. There's an even older one at the Capitol Theater. You notice some little opening band there, Third on the Bill, Death Cab for Cutie. That's in Olympia as well. And then Dan Mangan, who's become a recent favorite and someone I've been able to collaborate with a little bit, from his new album, and Bam, the Matinee, who I was just on the Tracks on Tracks train with. So the great news is, when you look at all these and you come right into this corner, you see this all this hand silkscreened orange rock and roll goodness to match up with all the other arts and crafts that we have around here. So this big table here, this will be, we have leaves for this table, leaves for it or whatever, and that will go over there with a bunch of food. All these couches will be pushed away. This will turn into more party space, so if you're hanging out inside, you'll still be able to look there all the way back and see the bands out there in the backyard at UW 42.